Is a recorded message. If you can hear this, you're trespassing. If you know what's good for you, you'll get the hell out of here.
Fred, I'm not blaming you. But what do you mean it's gone? Where did it go? You found some trouble somewhere in the deep twisty bridges and decided to jettison modules?
Yeah, I had to jettison a module. I got free, went back for it. It was just gone.
And you think someone stole it?
Or something. I didn't lose it, that's for sure. I'm careful with my tools.
I'm sure you are, but you have to admit, there have been a lot of sea truck accidents, and they're rather expensive.
You wanna follow me on a few runs tomorrow? See what it's like? Conditions are way harsher than anything I ever imagined. I don't know if you could really understand it from inside your base.
That won't be necessary. Thanks for your time. I'll write it up as an accident. Thank you.
Mineral-rich crevices detected below. Geothermal activity detected. Caution advised. Oxygen.
Sounds like a distress call.
Transmission of unknown origin. Source of transmission depth calculated at approximately 200 meters. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. Oxygen.
Picked up what sounds like a distress call. Who or what is out here calling for help? It didn't sound human. Maybe it's from a remnant of Architect technology. In her message, Sam's colleague did say there was something important here. Even if it's just a mimic from one of the more intelligent aquatic specimens, that could be a major find. Or if it's from Altera, it could have bearing on what happened to Sam. I should definitely check it out.